It is hoops time! Pop up, everybody. I tell you what, it's been a long night already. Sloman Bowman! But it was booming tonight. There's the index card, guys. I finally remembered to show it one time. All right, guys, I'm your crazy host, Chris. Let's get right to it. We are Bomber Sports Cards. Bomber Breaks, located in Northeast Ohio, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you. It's 11:38, and we're just getting to our Lux basketball. Guys, I certainly appreciate and apologize for how long the breaks have been taking tonight. I had no idea that my Bowman would take that long. I kind of knew, but I didn't know. You know how it is. It was about a year ago whenever this time when I was breaking Bowman. So anyway, let's get right to it, guys. I got a half case for you guys of Lux basketball. I have three cases here. Just want to mention off the top, guys, welcome in. We are, we've been here for 3 years, and we would not be here without you guys. Bidding on our teams in our eBay store and also our website, bomberbreaks.com. I understand all teams have sold in our Lux basketball tonight. A Pick Your Team case is sold out. We did a phenomenal 25% off on those today. That was in our email list, so if you haven't seen an email from us, and if you're a first-timer, we'll get those newsletters out each day that I'm live. I always share those in our social media as well, on Twitter and Instagram. At Bomber Breaks is the handle there. Our Facebook page is also where you can find them. If you guys are out there, it'd be awesome to give us a thumbs up. Anyway, I know most of you guys have been with us in the past. I'm looking over the names. There's a couple of guys that are brand new to us. So hope you enjoy yourselves. Make sure you follow us here on Ustream. And let's pick our case and get it rocking and rolling. I will get these mailed out within 3 days, guys. Multi-team cards go to the, if somebody owns over 50% of the card, it's theirs. Otherwise, you randomize it. And shipping, these will get out in the mail by Tuesday at the very latest, all right? If there's something you want to mail or a picture of, just message us in eBay, or you can email us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 will be the case that I rip open for our eBay friends. That is a 4. So the 4 is the middle case. So this one I'll open up, I'll grab 4 of the boxes, and the cards will be yours. So if you do not receive a hit in this break among the teams that you purchased, you will get a hobby pack at minimum. I always make sure you guys get a mail day from us. We started that from the beginning. We were one of the first ones on eBay, probably the first one to actually do that. So we stick to that. It keeps us compliant, keeps us in. We always get some good feedback on some packs from time to time as well. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for your bids. Good luck to you. Let me run through your teams and your names. And keep in mind, the other half case on eBay will either be from this case, or it'll be maybe from a fresh case. It depends on what else we do tonight. We do have a half case. We can do the second half of this by divisions, $129.99, or we could do a full case by division for $255 for a full division on a full case. So let us know in the chat if you want to get in on that. We will have it here. I'll be breaking all night, man. We got this and some greatest hits of Leaf. And we also have the Pick Your Team basketball. So I guess the order of process tonight will be the Pick Your Team break after this one. MacDog, good luck to your Pacers, man. Creative Brain with the Bucks. Up the Black Caps with the Pistons. TNR Cards, Rockets, Wizards, Hawks, Bulls, Raptors, and the Grizz. Boomer Sooner with the Mavs, Hornets, Nuggets, Wolves, and the Suns. Joe Dub, Magic in the Heat. MCM Cruiser, that is, with the Cavaliers. MSB, day two. We all in with the Cavaliers. It's a done deal. We're going to be a big party in downtown C-Town. Cavalier, going to do it this year. All right, Hero Horse, go with your Sixers. John O, to your Knicks. Logic Boy, their Celtics, Spurs, and the Warriors. UB Bulls with the Pelicans, Clips, and the Thunder. Blue Titans with the Blazers. Whopper, back in the house with the Jazz. Habib Vic with the Lakers. And Pitt for NASCAR with the King. So, guys, welcome in and good luck. Let's make this case tip off with a thunder slam. Let's get a big one, or two, or three. All right. Nice, Dagny. That's awesome. Three autos so far from Hobby Packs. Man, I always enjoy hearing that, man. It never gets old getting an email, getting a message from somebody who was hit. So keep them coming. Let us know if you guys get hits. Share them. I mean, that's such a huge thing out there, you know, with the social media presence, with just, you know, Kevin and I doing what we can just to keep moving, keep going. We just don't have the time to share a lot of stuff. So anyway, you guys can share about, hey, man, these guys are about, they do things the right way. It's really appreciated. You know what? It paid off because Panini had me at the NFLPA debut. There's a sign from it. You guys may or may not have seen me, but they allowed me. I was one of three breakers that was there. That was fortunate enough to get the invitation to come and be part of their NFLPA with we broke with rookies. They're getting drafted over the next couple days. So anyway, all right, let's pick our boxes. Odd, I'll go lefts, I'll go columns, even I'll go rows. Even I will go rows. Top two rows if it's odd, bottom two rows if the dice is even, and it's an even six. So the bottom two rows. Top two rows, these are not in the break. They are not. So Lux, a high-end basketball product. It came out yesterday, didn't it, guys? Man. Love these boxes. They're really cool. Little cardboard boxes. All right, let's get a little background music. So I think we're going to have one National Treasures basketball case. They must be really short printing the NT this year. Pack one. Yeah, empty, empty. One metal framed autograph card per box on average. Four autograph or memorabilia cards. So they changed the configuration a little bit this year into the basketball. It used to be, what, six box cases, I think. And now they went with eight, so. Are we on round two? NFL draft. Okay, so it's just the first round tonight, then. That's what happened, right, guys? How many guys were left in the green room that didn't get picked? I always hate that. All right, first half. My eBay friends, thank you so much, and good luck to everyone. Let me make sure everybody paid up. Kevin, we got a team that has not paid. Are we good on him? The Nets guy didn't pay. Let me see. MSBD2, no pay on the Nets. Are there ABA cards in this? If there are, I didn't list an ABA slot, so we'd just randomize those. All right, so you know what? The Nets guy only paid $15. Who wants the Nets for 15? Sold the Nets from us on eBay. We might as well just take care of him. Paige, you got him. Cool, thanks, Paige. So MSB-DE number two. My apologies, man. We got a payment prior to break time. If you do pay, we will refund you. We will plan to cancel the transaction. All right, we'll get the cancellation out to you. So please don't pay. Hope everything's okay. Hope you can join us next time. Feedback looks solid, but brother, man, we got to have it prior to the break time. So, yeah, only one. Yep, everybody else, golf claps. Tyler, no, I just decided to just go quick, man. I'm so far behind already. I would have done the auction. I know 15 was just, that's what they did for eBay. I'm just trying to get them done, my man. I got a note in there, Paige. You got him, man. All right, let's rock and roll. Monster. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. And a lot of good deals. A lot of good deals out there. So go buy, go bid them on to Sunday. Sunday, second half. All right, divisions. Do we have some division guys? Jimmy, Kevin, I saw something come through from James O. On a, look like on a text message or something. Boson Scott. It doesn't have to be, man. I don't know if there's a product that's been listed yet for it, but we got more Lux. I got a full case here we can do tonight. We can do a full case divisions or half case divisions. The team break is sold out. All right, let's go. First card. Whoa, look at that patch. Lou Williams, 13 of 25, Lakers. That's not a Lakers number, though, or patch, but that's a boom. Man, that looks sweet. I have a feeling you guys are going to want to do some more Lux after you see these cards. So Scott, the only one, no, we can do division style, and the pick your team did sell out. So oh, the next card, you may have heard of him, Stanley Johnson, 17 and 99, Detroit Pistons. Habib Vivek, congrats by the way, you got that first one. That's a nice looking card, die cut and everything, 17 and 99. He got in LeBron's head. He's going to be a good one, I think. Pistons up the Black Caps. Next is a crazy die cut. Oh, out of 10. Thunder. Dan Marley. Boom. I love it. The Suns. Boomer Sooner. 8 of 10, Dan the Man. Marley, 8 of 10, Thunder Dan. Woo, that's sweet. All right, guys, here we go. The framed autograph. The frame Lux, number to 49. 48 out of 49. Sully! Celtics. Logic boy, Jared Sullinger, the Ohio State products. There it is. Man, beautiful cards. Boson Scott, I have you down for, let me double check here. Scott, are you talking about the website? This is eBay. This is the eBay half case. This is eBay. I think, yeah, cool, okay. We're good. Knicks. Carmelo Anthony, 5 out of 99. Knicks, Jono, got you a relic, man. Mello. Mello /99. Next. Zach LaVine, 78 of 99. And I'm going to show, oh, okay. What are these, some points? Rewards trimmed in blue. 400 big ones. Rewards points. All right, so we got that one in there. We'll check that behind. That'll be a random. To 25. Chris Bosh. Miami. Got a deal, I heard. Boom. Joe Dub, congrats. Trimmed in the red frame. Christopher Bosh. Ty, you know I will too. I love it. I will. Never gets old, old Copperhead Road. Never gets old, Ernest. Always a great tune. All right, let's check it out. Oh, there's a prime patch. Miles Turner for the Pacers. Rookie, 5 out of 25. Mac Doc. I love that part. All right, I'm going to grab the next card, bring it up right behind it. Watch this. Whoop! Nets! My man, Paige with the hookup, 94 out of 99. Pays off, got you hit. Thomas Robinson of the Brooklyn Nets. Next, right behind him. Boom! This is a cool looking card. Jumbo jersey signed on the card, 35 out of 35. Rashad Vaughn, Milwaukee Bucks. Milwaukee. Creative brain. Congrats, man. With the Bucks. And then the frame. Box three, frame. We got one more box after this. 49 of 49, black and white photo, old school. Boston, Frank Ramsey. Boom. Wow, another Celtics hit. Logic boy. Congrats, man. Frank Ramsey. Hitting for Boston, a second. Was that a second frame auto for Boston? Weiss eBay. Oh, cool. All right, hold on. I don't want to give it away. Beans, is that you at the Celtics? No. Man, I'm so confused right now how to do the cars. I need a dummy. I need one of them decoy pieces. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Number one, Corey Brewer, Rockets, 70 out of 99. Rockets. Tyler, yes, finally got you hit, man. Brewer to 99. Next, Danny Manning of the Clippers. Clips, UB Bulls. Creative brain, all right, cool beans, I got it. 91 to 99. Beans, I need a creative brain to do some marketing ideas for me. Did you catch me earlier talking about that? UB Bulls with a hit. All right, guys. Good luck. I got two more left. Woo! Mount. Who's going to go climb Mount Mutombo? Crown Jewels Auto, 43 of 49. Inscription Hall of Famer 2015.
What's he wearing?
Denver! Rocky Mountain High. Boomer Sooner. Wow, that's a sweet hit. Boom! Mount Mutombo. Hall of Fame 15. Sweet. And I got one more frame. Somebody ain't gonna be disappointed with this one. Ain't gonna be disappointed with this one. From downtown. State Farm, anyone? Chris! Paul! 1 of 35! Kaboom! Ah, man, I want to open some more Lux. Let's do it. Full case, pick your team next. Rob! Is that you? B Bulls, is that you, Rob? Card number 1 out of 35. Whoo! Man, tell you what, guys, this Lux is sweet. All right, I still got the 400 points though. Let's randomize that. We gotta find a home for the 400 pointer. All right, all 30 NBA teams are in the randomizer. I'm going to take the dice. I'm going to take a 3. I'm going to add to that a 4 from the dice roll. 7 total clicks. The top team after 7 clicks will win that 400 big ones in the Panini store. That's 4, 5, 6. Lucky number 7. 7 times. Oh, feeling the heat. Joda, add some points to the stash. Congrats, Joda. 400 big ones going to you, along with that nice frame piece. Nice frame piece of Chris Bosh. Whoop. There it is. All right, I wrote heat on there. All right, guys, thank you so much. Again, if your teams did strike out, I will make sure you get something in the mail. Hopefully I can pick out a really good hobby pack. Anyway, thank you guys so much. High five again. We'll do it again on our eBay store Sunday nights. Hope you join us then.